What's up, Six Travelers? I'm from around the good world here. I'm in Greece, I'm in Volos, and I'm living, actually, yeah.
I'm going to get the bus to get out of the city. Just got out of the bus and I'm trying to find a spot to start hitchhiking. Found my spot and I start hitchhiking. I'm like here for almost 3 hours. No luck. 3 hours. 4 hours. I'm like five and a half hours here. It's not fun anymore, to be honest. There's no point of hitchhiking anymore. After almost 6 hours I was waiting at the same spot, I quit. I'm not pissed right now, but I'm a bit tired, and also I don't want to become a burden to my couchsurfers because I have to ask them to host me for one more night. It's just one day, and after that everything's gonna be alright. Everything is alright, actually. I'm still lucky, I'm traveling, I'm living the dream. Thankfully I'm back at the house, and I'll go to the supermarket, buy some stuff and come back and make a dinner for everyone, because like I think that's the right thing to do since I came back. So good morning once again from Volos, and I think I wanna believe that today I'm leaving the city. So I got out of the bus and I'm going straight. I've become very soft with all these buses, but it's kind of impossible to hitchhike in Greece, and I still have budget to spare, so. Yep, I'm here in this beautiful place. It's called Raches, the village here, and I have to find a hostel. That's it. So that's the spot here that I'm gonna set up my tent for the whole weekend. Let me set up the tent first. Okay, tent is ready, but what am I doing here? Let me explain. So this hostel belongs to two of my very, very good friends, Dora and Elpis. Here they have camping tents, hammocks, tables, a garden, trampoline, football field, volleyball, guests, children's playground, and even more camping tents. This place is seriously so freaking cool. It's like the most all-around hostel I've ever seen in my entire life. But the point is, what am I doing here? I'm here because tomorrow there is a travel festival. On that festival, I'm giving a presentation about budget traveling and about my travels in general. And I'll be honest with you, I'm freaking stressed. Oh, Stergios. Stergios has been traveling like in Africa with his Vespa. No, I don't want an interview. I just want you to be natural and speak in Greek so that nobody understands from my audience. You can say whatever you want. I'm gonna link his channel down below. Like, go check him out. He's incredible. The day is almost over. We're gonna chill here. So, see you tomorrow. Good morning from Nisi. I want you to meet this guy. This guy is awesome. Look at how many people. Look at how many travelers!
Apostolis!
Tell me, Stergios.
How was your beefsteak yesterday?
The beefsteak was freaking fantastic, Stergios.
Oh, really?
Not me?
Me.
Danai, you want the beefsteak?
Yes, I want the beefsteak.
Good job, guys. Danai, what is your stress level from 0 to 10?
I'm around 7, I think.
7?
Yeah.
You're good. Kelly, are you making a presentation?
Yes.
From 0 to 10, what's your stress level?
0.
Way to go! She's tough! LP, do you make a presentation?
No.
Really? But you're on the schedule! It's fucking joking with me! So, what's your stress level?
0.5.
0.5. He's a bit more stressed.
From like, 0 to 10.
From 0 to 10.
Now 10.
10.
After the first beer, 5.
Uh-huh.
And, after the second beer, I think, close to 0.
Close to 0, oh!
Καλωσορίσω στο νησί αρχικά και στην πανέμορφη ταξιδιωτική συνάντηση, το δεύτερο Raches Travel Festival. Ευχαριστούμε πάρα πάρα πολύ που έχετε έρθει εδώ κοντά μας σήμερα.
Stress level 1000.
Κάπως έτσι πέρασαν 2,5 χρόνια.
Το 2007 ο Βασίλης γεννιέται και ποιον μηνών τον παίρνουμε και αυτόν και τον τρέχουμε με το τροχόσπιτο στα Πυρηναία φτάσαμε.
As the previous presentation on mine,
όλα αυτά και πολλά άλλα, είμαι πολύ χαρούμενος.
Το Τζεπαπαδάκι,
ο
οποίος έχουμε συναντηθεί στο Νεπάλ, στο Βιετνάμ, σε άκυρα μέρη, πραγματικά, αλλά καλώς ήρθες και ευχαριστώ.
Καλησπέρα, είμαι ο Αποστόλης, είμαι από την Κρήτη. Τα τελευταία 3 χρόνια ταξιδεύω τον κόσμο.
It was the first time ever in my life that I was speaking in front of an audience. Small or big, doesn't matter. It was an audience. All staring at me with their eyes wide open and listening to every word that was coming out of my mouth. And it was fucking great. Felt like a relief when I actually got on that stage and all the stress magically flew away. Totally not expected, but I enjoyed every single moment of it. Okay, I think the presentation was a success. Woohoo! So, now it's time to... Good morning from Nisi, I just woke up and yesterday's night the party was awesome. Now I'm heading to have my breakfast. Coffee. I'm going to watch the presentations. Yes. I feel very happy that I don't have to present anything today. Seems that the festival is coming to an end. Highly, highly, highly successful. My experience in the festival was coming to an end. I met amazing people who we shared travel stories, reunited with friends, had tons of fun, and the place was absolutely gorgeous. Nisi is the name of the hostel, and if for any reason find yourself around there, do yourself a favor and book some nights to experience glamping inside those marvelous and cozy tents. So after all this awesomeness, it felt kinda sad to walk away. And there was also something else shouting into my mind. The festival wasn't the only thing that was almost over, but so was my journey through the Balkans. And that means that this is my final day on the road, so I started to prepare for the final stretch to Athens.
Okay, tent is downed, my stuff are ready, I'm ready to go. Elvis is the greatest guy you will ever meet in your life, like seriously. He's making like such great epic projects. He has this awesome place here, he hosted this amazing festival. He's a true bro, bromance here. Thanks for everything, man.
Thank you, buddy. I'm really happy that you're here and we're sharing moments together. And
one bug, two bugs, three, four bugs, and million of bugs.
I think I'm gonna have to fit everything, including me, here. Hope I'll make it.
It's gonna be a great ride, very comfortable.
And so we began our descent. Our driver Vasilis is a filmmaker, so we had plenty of stuff to discuss on the way. And we also had fun with the other guys. But slowly as we were approaching the city, I couldn't avoid of becoming a bit emotional about it. Eventually we arrived and I said,
bye guys! Bye! Thanks a lot! I'm in Athens. The trip is officially over. Like, I feel great and I feel a bit sad and everything in between. Yeah, but there's gonna be another video and I will explain everything there. And the only thing I have to say now is that always remember that spending less is travel more. Thanks for watching, be well, and see ya!